Hey, let's get this video started with video sync. There we go. Now, I have new crap. It's not crates! It's not crates! And that's actually a lie because it's 1 to 4 health. It's just like the Conjurer. If you've got hurt, obviously it goes down to 1 and slowly builds its way back up. I think I'm ill. Anyway, servers. Has high tower got people on? Because I particularly want to go on high tower. Yes. The question is it on red team? If not, I do something different. But I intend to go on blue, on red team, and be a very specific, very underused, if you look at my times, class. And last moments, he's not on there either. Although that does seem to be almost exclusively engineer. Yeah, I don't even know how most captures is engineer. I really don't. Did I just recapture the point like a million? What the fuck was that? Loading my gun. You may be thinking that's a stock minigun. And wrong button. Liam, where are you? You fucker. Yes, you saw it, and it's got.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, great! I've got Cyrillic guy. I don't know what that says. I can't read Cyrillic. I can just identify. Don't walk into the lemons. Lemons are power. Lemons are love. What the fuck? Did he actually try and sticky jump? I don't think he survived. I don't think anyone ever survived sticky jumpers. Because sticky jumps are terrible. Oh, well, let's hope there's some idiot who constantly walks into me while I sit here. Oh god, another one I have to beat. There you go. Doug is not. Was funny briefly, but it. Please let that meme die. Oh god, what did I get? I got hit by a demo spam pill. Where is everyone? Oh no! I've realised where they all are. Blue team is... turtling. Did I just get my health pack stolen by a snakehead? Where's that pyro go? Oh, I'm being spat by a soldier. Oh, it's him. He's... Oh, pyro. WM1! You don't need accuracy for that! Oh, turtle effort. And snipers. Lots of snipers. Oh, just loads of snipers. Wow, scout. You couldn't predict the aim of a really, really slow heavy. Oh, minis. Evil. Tool of evil. I didn't see much of a turtle effort going on there, so I can only conclude that blue team is doing nothing. Okay, this engineer hates me. Do you really, really think you're going to survive long enough against a Hoovy to do that? To kill me with a panic attack. He is the person I want. That idiot who just repeatedly runs into me while I camp down here. Oh, it makes a crit effect, but it actually doesn't crit. My accuracy is better, so putis. Oh, did I see a medibolt? I saw a medibolt. Oh, 88. I love when people just run into me. That's the distance Pyro's terrible at, but Dick is good at. So vulnerable here. If that soldier sees me, I'm doomed. The soldier did not see me. The soldier saw me. The soldier didn't kill me because my soldier ran away, you coward. You had a Hoovy protecting you. Why did you run away? Why did you leave the Hoovy on its own? Oh, that's not... That's not Spock. Nope, that's actually a Pedo. I was honestly expecting it to be. Oh, thank you, Peter. Sir Putis. Sir Putis. Great name. I love the names in TF2. They're so dumb. Like Sir Putis. Or from this very line. It's the first very few, the first letters of that line. I thought I would never out damage a soldier at that distance. Clearly, I was wrong. How does I kill a soldier at that distance with a black box? A black box soldier, my dear. I will pyro WM1 with a degreaser, because you could have air blasted me once. You know what this magical thing is. Oh, he's picked up my own minigun. He likes the lemons. Everyone loves the lemons. Everyone loves the lemons. No, you're not getting my health pack. You're a sniper. Not for snipers. Especially since you robbed a health pack to stop me from burning. You're a sniper. You don't get health packs. You have a minimal priority for health packs. Because that will happen and you will die instantly anyway. Oh no, he snuck up on me. He snuck up on me. That's the only reason. That's in a heavy fight. The first one to spin up always wins in a heavy fight. Unless it's something like Brass Beast versus Tommy Slav. The first spin always wins. The spin always win, there we go. Punches! Punch you heavy! You'll be amazed by how effective that is. If that was the eviction notice, A, I would never have caught up to him. And B, I would never have killed him. Oh, well, you can actually air blast. Why didn't you do that last time you engaged me, though? I'm so lucky when I got this, because look, my lemons are both on the barrel. It's in such a way that both the lemons are shown on the barrel and you get one staring you in the face. Oh, poor little pyro. I'll run now because you know now I'm there. You're slightly more intelligent than the one I got a 20 plus kill streak with. And it was a pyro. He kept going to different classes. He even tried to spy me. He wasn't Dead Ringer, and he came from this way, and he really was bad. That was last night. As I said, whoever starts a heavy fight always wins a heavy fight. Yay, he can actually be a good pyro. Stop. The first to hit in a heavy fight is the first to die. The spin, this... Oh, pyro. That air blast has fucking range. Oh no, there is a sentry. Where is said sentry? Is it? Sentry. Wow, he was closer than I expected. I expected him to be quite a lot further away than he was. You know, I'm not a fan of the sandwich. I think it's quite poor. I think the Dacross bar is much better. Oh no, my 8 health down, I might lose a heavy fight now. Okay, the sniper got stabbed. Heavy wins. Every time. Oh, you're gonna rocket jump? Ah, oh, how much health do they have? Ah, oh, he was gonna, would have died. Right. At least he engaged with the ball, though. He could have just kept rocket shooting. And then he... Pyro is so annoying. Did he... That's three versus me because... Well, we got three turtles, three snipers, and a spy. I do feel like I'm the only one out in the field. Probably because I am. Body shoots! Stabbed! That's every one of that. Who's the question my bars? Let's go stab our snipers, we don't want them. Missed the mark. Selfish. Take a big health pack when Heavy can give you a little one if you feel deserved at all. Oh god. Oh demo man. Worst timer. Straight after. That also needs a unique kill icon, much like telefragging needs a unique kill icon. There is no one out here. There's a spee. Surely you must know that just running at a spun up heavy in a perfectly straight line was not going to leave you alive as a spee. Oh, talk about spies like hooks. Oh, now we have the bot. And the bots are coming, and of course. That's what the spies are bumping, so they're both bots. It's probably one of the worst. At least I know where I die, because I'm the only one with 11 time minigun. No turtle, no turtle. Yes. Jesus. Oh wow, you just walked straight into that one. I didn't even need... Oh god, he's gonna try it again. Now that's the kind of dumbass I want. Oh. Oh god, boss bite. I know I'm spawn camping, but they keep walking out into me. I can't be blamed for such a stupid act. Like this soldier, just that soldier. Does he? Does he not learn? Help. No, he clearly does not learn. Oh wow, he actually stabbed. Someone stabbed. Oh, that is just... 88. Dude, I think he's finally gotten out into the field realizing that you can't just run past the heavy. You know, I deliberately show myself in the window to give him a fair chance, but... Wouldn't even fire that, mate. You've got to have a little predictive aiming with a projectile weapon. Oh, you're not a spy at all, are you? headshot first, and wonder and lost. That's how. That's the Kuntsu strategy. You hit them with a body shot, do 120 damage, and just spray until they die. Did someone just sticky jump? Oh, you cannot stick too. Spied. Because our lift team's no longer turtling, although the sentry in the worst possible spots and all that. I mean, that spot is so easy to get rid of. So easy. Oh god, I'll have to make a new title card! Never waste your sugar daddy. I don't want no sugar daddies. Although, I wonder how sugar daddies taste. Very sweet, but very stale, I'm guessing. Oh, the usual head pirate. No! Our snipers are counter-sniping. Not at all. Not like he was hiding in the room either. Oh god, what the hell? Pyro. Figures. But we'll have more sniper! We've Razorback! Razorback! Sign of a terrible sniper in another. Damn, and it crits. Twice. Twice. No. Yeah, Pan is Pan. Oh, melee crits like mania. I'm not quite convinced the parachute was a good idea there. Oh, you take the. Oh, sorry, but you didn't. I gave you the health pack. Come on, let me give you the. Oh god, they don't. People do not understand the concept that heavies can give them health. At all. Okay, you're actually gonna notice my health pack this time? Thank you. Take it. Oh, 88. You sticky jump, you definitely needed that. Snipe behind the corner because you can't even be bothered to go into the field. I mean, there's spawn sniping and then there's hiding behind the wall spawn sniping, which is just pathetic. Oh no, soldiers. Their entire team is hiding in base. Ooh, one of our pyros got the reflex, how rare. I wonder if that was in the barrel reflex, which is the most annoying. Speaking of annoying, flare from I can't even figure out where. Thank you, 88, you're pretty damn awful. Oh god, flared again. It's just annoying. Do not use the gloves, do not use the glove. Oh god, W and 1 again! Oh god, are they all going pyro? Oh, are they all, they're all going pyro. And they're all not leaving spawn, so you got to just walk into the W and 1 or be bored senseless. Oh, and all our team's got pyro as well. Oh, here comes your fluke! Spied. You know, I actually had a really good pyro last time. Engineer, he actually kept me safe from spies! So if I see Trippy again, I'll love him. Yeah, his name was Trippy. And it was kind of trippy to have a pyro actually stop Smite. Oh god, it's just flare across the map. Every time. Here, you actually saved me. Take my... Oh, spy! That was the... I think he was obviously trying to disguise as me. Kill me and then disguise as me. But there is a tactic where you don't disguise in front of the only heavy on the team, because for some reason I'm really into heavy at the moment. I'm going through a heavy phase. Thank you, Omni. You at least chased him down. And he was... I don't even get credit for that despite doing damage. And the only other thing dealing damage was the sentry. Heavy minigun is the accuracy of a turd. Just throw it and hope it hits. Ow! Command. 120 damage, any range! Jump and at least it can't headshot you, because I've... It's not like Skyrim. I'd rather take the arrow to the knee. I'm not kidding. Yeah. Granted, shooting the Prutusborn heavy in the knee is kind of a joke in itself. So... There, I gave you a health pack. Use it, soldier, or part demo. Or anybody. Yeah. There is... Oh, thank God. You actually figured out where it was. I'll tell you, the goddess did not bestow her gifts of intelligence upon you. You know, it's a chocolate bar on this server. It's actually what it is. Oh, loose cannon's just unpredictable. Like a loose cannon, it is just... he fell. Gravity, no. I don't think Demo Man actually has a line relating to how gravity kills them. Market Guard. It's not as impressive as Man Treading. Man Treading is much more. I mean, Market Guard is slightly more. It's more. It at least does damage when if it connects. And it is an if. Because Market Guard is about as reliable as Elephant's Hilt. No, you're not. You know, it's not going to survive. You know, its hit detection is atrocious. Everyone knows that. I don't think I can. Again, loose cannon. It's just unpredictable. We are spawn camp. This spawn camping is severe. Really? Where's the demo man? Got laid then. Seriously, where is the demo man that laid them? There's just this random cluster of stickies with no one watching them. Oh, we're spawn camping like mad. Oh, you really think you're gonna piss on me, sniper? I've got lemons, much more powerful than piss. Trust me, the lemon's more powerful than the piss. A lot more. And a lot more powerful than soldiers that have, like, no aim. Ow! That had, like, one health left. Now you got a health back. Because my team that was previously spawn camping like crazy suddenly stopped. I wasn't even afflicted by something, and the only one behind me was a sniper. So... What the hell hit me? Because that can't crit on its own anymore, the Bushwhacker. What the hell hit me? Oh yeah, shoot the heavy. Not the one that's capped. There, I let you hit him before I killed you. Oh, well, not the soldier. Oh! Ooh. He didn't even go under it! You know, the falls off cart and immediately dies kind.
death, snipe heavies. Heavies won't hurt you, unless it gets close. And heavies don't get close to anyone, or kill credit for anything. Oh, more snipers. Just good to have more snipers. Oh god, that's a floggy. Floggy. There, have that. You deserve it more. You saved me from Pyros. I'll give you health pack, Pyro. Because Pyro that knows how to extinguish is sent a gift by the goddess. It really is. Because they do not occur often enough. It's not a naturally occurring phenomenon on a pub server. Pretty rare. You don't see it often. You know, I think 88 will be doing a lot better now he's AFK. Just a hunch. Oh no. Demonite. Oh wow, you knew what shotgun was. Oh yeah, you're bot. Oh god, was that a charge capturing a charge? Oh god. Yeah. I have to change the bot AI because they're no longer as crazy e-cap as they were, because that would be going out the other door and crazily, like, insane. I mean, it's still tunnel vision as fuck, but to be honest, he's just as predictable as he was before. He just runs out. Is he going to run out the door again? No. No. He's not running out the door again. Oh, dog's barking. What that is. Oh god, the snipers are just... Why do they never give up? You know, you can make engineers rage quit if you kill them enough. Snipers, they just never give up. Run away. Run away. No one likes you. I will hide around corner so you can... Got you. That's... That's what you get for being a coward. Cutting sponge. Just the slightest twitch. And it does like a million, and it does like 300 damage. The Kuntzman is broken in how powerful it is. Yes, it's pretty much all down to luck. I've heard some people call it the Luxman. Oh, waste. Oh, you don't want fish. I say, if you know it's coming, if you can't get out of the way of a Kuntzman, just jump. You're gonna be better off. Oh no, they're capping and we're capping. Oh no. Our really dumb sentry is. Okay, I didn't even get credit for attacking the engineer, but I got the sentry. Even go, you stand on the cart, you will die instantly. You actually. And of course it crits. Of course, because it's the pan. The pan always crits. Most melee always crits. It's good. Oh, Spastek. There, have the health pack. Take it, go on, thank you. I've got 5 health down, it's not worth making myself really vulnerable for. Oh god, soldier's behind, and of course my soldier does not notice. At all. There again, Razzy is at least semi-decent. Granted, that was not a smart move. Even at that range, overwhelm. Oh no, he's still clearly a bot. He's still very clearly a bot. You have rockets, use them. Just jump up, you're not that weak. Where the hell? Oh. Oh, 88, you're actually... No, apparently I can't outrun the pan, because demo hit, melee hit detection is like miles ahead of where the demo man actually is. You cannot outrun the pan, even when you apparently run as fast as the pan and are miles away, you still can't outrun it. Because of course that's the pan. I will play until someone caps, and it won't be me. So this could be a very long video. And heavy crits are just devastating. Because, like, 20... Yes, they don't do much damage. Ow! Half a second charge time. 120 damage. Oh, did he really just... He really just ran straight into the sentries. I have more hit. We have heavies! Why are our engineers running out here? Oh, flared. Oh, wait, Pan. I'm ready for you that time. I'm gonna be stupid to walk into the sniper. I could have saved that engineer, but he got signed anyway. I don't know what alerted to that spy, to bumping into me or... Tommy Slav is not good. It's one of the... I'd say it's my least favourite minigun. It's... Did I just heal the...
Iceberg is my little eye!
Dead Ringo. Oh no, well on. Oh god, Kuntzman. I will defend your Spencer. Mainly because your ammo nourishes me. Oh, they have a heavy as. And then we have a demo in light. Oh god, there's a sentry there. Oh, engineer. It's so easy to get rid of that sentry. It's like you do it as a joke. Oh god, just look at all that Kuntzman action. Oh, just click once, does 100 million damage, even if it hits you in like the... Shoulder, hit you in the shoulder, a million damage, kills, unless you're overheal. But let's face it, nobody ever plays medic, so. Just play Kuntzman! Half a second charge and you do more damage than a sniper rifle. Oh, at least he went for spy. Although, I've not actually used that teleporter, I really wanted to. Stop the cunts, man. Go stop the cunts from somewhere. I know you're actually a bloody yours. Get heavy crit. Hey! He picked up my. Either he has the same min. Oh no, he actually has his own minigun, because that's not mine. Mine's called Lemon Time. Oh my god, we've got medics. Haha, you cannot kill me. You cannot kill me. Someone's gonna get greedy. Run to the health pack, just need that little extra. Because I can't recover from the man pack. Ah, I'll run that pup. You bastard! You cuntsman bastard! Have you... Pup, look at all that! These cuntsman arrows. You! You attack party goers! Have you no shame, you bastard! That cuntsman guy really just lying up. Just party movies! And the sentry will keep it going rid of it. This is brilliant. It's not just one team either. We've somehow managed to get a sentry into their own base, and obviously Cuntsman Sniper doesn't deserve to be here. This is just not... This is a sort of... Oh, too slow. Oh! Oh, how many spies? And of course, he doesn't like parties. You know what? That's what I do to people who don't like parties. I'm gonna cap.
I see spies!
I never said I would actually take it all the way, but. Gardner, that's cool. I'll never be responsible for the actual cap, but I'll have... Oh, we were getting tryhard. They were getting tryhardy anyway. They had a mini sentry. Not bad.
How's it going?
Nah, I just gotta do it. Anyway, that's the end of that. All heavy! I stuck as a class for a whole video! Amazing, I know. Now, I need to check... That's the end of the team fort... That's the end of the video. Oh, new crap, but... Oh, it's only an Uber, so you don't need to see that. That's the end of the team fort. I do hope that's all recorded. And that is the end of the video. Goodbye.